On August 21, 1911, the Mona Lisa vanished under mysterious circumstances from the Louvre in Paris. Vincenzo Perugia, an Italian artist who had been working at the gallery, took the painting from the salon car. It is believed that Vincenzo left the Louvre, concealing the painting under his coat. Did you know that Picasso was accused of stealing the Mona Lisa? Want to know more about the painting, or his author? Keep exploring to learn more.